Two Duke University fraternities now suspended due to a hazing investigation. According to the Duke Chronicles, the chapters in question are Delta Tau Delta and Phi Kappa Phi. Now, all new member activities are on pause at Sigma Phi Epsilon fraternity. The university says that they take hazing allegations very seriously and started an investigation immediately after hearing about this.